Hello there, amazing and nerdy geeky people. Nerdy geeky, I don't know if that even makes sense. So this is going to be a little quick and dirty video because I think this is interesting and I like theming my desktop environments. So let's install the Dracula GTK Qt application theme, blah blah blah. They are having like themes for 257 plus apps. So if you go in here, you can just search the app if you want to theme term. They have a way to do that if you want to follow the Dracula theme. We are just going to theme GNOME under Ubuntu, just for the sake of it. I don't want to go and theme every little detail. Every little program. So we're going to do it manually. This theme already may be in your repository. Let's say if you're under Arts or something like that. We're also going to do the icon theme. So I think that will be it. And they have the instructions here. It says like here, download using GitHub zip download. We'll just click this one here. It will download the theme. Let's go up to, I couldn't find my folders for a second there. Let's go into downloads. And I tried to do some Windows shit here. We don't want to listen to. And Firefox temp. So this is the folder. GTK master. Let's extract that one. Doink. That takes really, really fast because it's a slow file. It's a small file. Move it to trash and let's rename this here to the proper name because this is the folder we need to move. And then you right click in here and open in terminal. And I can't remember if I've installed Midnight Commander. So you can either move this in your file manager or in via the terminal, do the CP or the MV command. I just like using Midnight Commander. So on the left side, we have our download. You can see that here, home test downloads. And we want to move it into users or USR share themes. So you tap to go over to the right window and then you basically just navigate like in the good old DOS days. And this is why I really, really like this because you don't have to type in elaborate commands. What did I do wrong there? There you go. I pressed the wrong button, it looks like. And share. And we need to find your themes. There you go. And then we tap again to go over to our download folder. We just go down here. So this is highlighted. We click F5 for move it or copy it. Click OK. Bob's your uncle. Then you can either use your mouth if you are pressing like me or click F10. Why I don't use F10 is that F10 is a shortcut under GNOME Terminal. So yeah. So now that's moved. So either if you have, let's say, GNOME Tweaks. I don't even know if I have GNOME Tweaks installed. Do I have that? I do have that. So you can either use GNOME Tweaks or you can use these commands here to set the theme. But let's just use GNOME Tweaks. And okay, we don't have a cursor theme. We don't have an icon theme. Do that one there. Default. That's it. Now we have the Dracula theme installed and it looks like this. Quite pretty, quite neat. I kind of like it. I actually really, really dig it. Let's do the whole icon thingy. So let's do download the zip file again. This is a little bit bigger. And here it actually gave it the right name. So let's rename this one here. Let's rename it icon. Extract it. Remove this one here. So then it put it in its separate folder. So let's rename this one here again. They need a little bit more consistency with what they're doing. So we don't move this folder here because then it won't work. We need to move this folder here that contains these files here and the index file. So right click, open a terminal. And again, you can use the move MV command or the copy command, or you can be like a really, really Windows user like me and use the Midnight Commander. And the same thing, tap to go to the right window and then navigate to the root, out to the root of the file system. That's the word I was looking for. Go down to USR, go down to share, and then we need to find icons. It's this one here. And tap to go to the left window again. Go down so Dracula icon is highlighted. Click F5 and go down to highlight OK. move it. So now we're here. It is actually fast and easy to just copy this one in these commands in here. But I like Midnight Commander. So if I open up Shrieks again. You know what? Let's use the command just for the sake of you nerds out there. Oh, wait. We can't do that because I changed the name. So we need to go in here and use Tweaks. Spirits. Icon theme. Because here, it's called Dracula Icons because we changed it. So let's change it also up here. Does it have a cursor? It don't. So now we have installed the Dracula theme. And you can see here, it looks like some of them is not totally changed yet. So sometimes you need to log in and out for a theme to be 100% applied to your environment. Okay, they apparently just have to look like this. So this is how it looks like. The Dracula theme. I must say, I'm not that fussed with the icon theme. I do like the GTK theme. Yeah, a little quick video about how to install the Dracula theme. See you all later. Bye-bye.